There are two new deaths to report when it comes to Montana's fight against COVID-19. The virus has claimed the lives of two people in Yellowstone County. A fourth person has died from the virus in Flathead County. In all, state health officials are reporting 52 new cases across Montana. Cascade County is leading the state with 17 new cases.